this time I'll call up Firefighter Mike Penland and his family. Also, I asked Chief Officer and Lieutenant Hank to come forward as well. We have received for consideration of the March 2017 Employee of the Month Award for Firefighter Mike Penland. Firefighter Mike Penland was included with the City of Valdosta in August of 2016. As presently, he holds a firefighter position and is responsible for providing life safety services to citizens of Valdosta. Earlier this year, Firefighter Penland was inside his residence and he heard someone screaming. He immediately went outside to investigate and see what was going on, and he witnessed a pit bull attacking a young female. He immediately ran to her rescue and got between her and the pit bull, trying to get her to safety and also not harm the dog. He was successfully able to move the dog away from the female. At the end, she received several stitches and bruises, but in the end, she was okay, and great to hear that the dog was okay as well. So for those heroic efforts, at this time, we recommend the Firefighter Penland as a point of honor.
Here's a little token of our appreciation.